Salutations, gamers. I'm the OgichiGame, and welcome to Postal 2. You can thank Corporal Kip, Captain Kip, whatever the hell his name is right now. Anyway, though, he's a friend of mine. He sent me this game because he knows I love to murder things. I'm still sick. That's fine. There is a wiener potato. That's cool. Difficulty. I don't know. Lieber mode, too easy, very easy, easy, remedial, average, aggressive, just go average, I don't care, no holiday. Start a new game without any special holiday events. I don't freaking know what that means. There's a week in paradise, play all 7 days, Postal 2, play Monday through Friday only. An apocalypse weekend, play Saturday and Sunday only. I'll week in paradise, why not? I don't give a dang, I don't give free crap. Watch for psycho a-holes. There's one right now. There's your kitty. Hey, kitty.
Ah, help me! Help me! Shut up, moron!
What? Asshole.
You what the heck is this? Oh, man, it's buddy. Just like real life.
No one's impressed.
Here's one for your mother! Ow!
It's the devil's rectum in here. When did we move to hell?
You were the one who insisted on relocating for that stupid video game job.
Yeah, well, crack doesn't buy itself, you know. Why isn't the AC on? Broken.
I made a list of errands for you on the fridge.
Why don't you go screw yourself?
Where's the milk?
It's on the damn list.
Don't put you on a damn list.
Oh my.
What the? Stupid dog.
Did they make a game about me? Holy crap!
And don't forget my rocky road!
Yeah, whatever. Go see Vince. I was pretty hungover yesterday, but I think I remember where I work. Score some cash. Excellent. Ah, there it is. Pick up some milk. Now where is that? Here it is.
Hey, how's it going in here? Anybody home? Anybody here? What do we got here? Oh, I got a Kevlar vest. That'll help me.
Please, no!
Yeah, picked up some money. That's how it's done. Oh, you can just open doors. You don't have to kick them at all. Oh, jeez, this is awesome!
Vince needs to see you, dude.
Thanks.
Idiot.
Holy crap, this man is invincible!
I'm hit!
I did it! Holy balls, I broke his head. It's gone. Jeez.
Oh my god!
You didn't see a thing. Hey, how's it going, lady?
My president is Chuck Heston. Here's your rebate, you damn dirty apes.
Dude. This isn't where I work. Or is it? Yeah! Woo! Woo! Party! Oh yeah!
Don't kill me!
definitely need more of that. That's the ticket.
Yeah. Ain't no party like an all-alone party. Yeah! Woo! Oh, yeah.
Now the flowers will grow.
Oh, what are you doing? Come back. We're just getting started.
That's the...
Oh, come back here. I just wanted to show you something cool. Look at how cool my new shovel is. There we go. Are you a whore? Who's calling me? Can I answer that? Hello? Hello, is anybody here? What are you doing? No. You get back here, mister.
Please, I'll never do that again, Ice.
I know what you're thinking, but the funny thing is, I don't even like video games.
Awesome, I got a donut.
Shit, that pain! Ow! My uterus! Ow, you bitch!
Oops! Oh yeah, I still need to pick up my paycheck. I haven't done that yet. Where do I work?
Don't slow me.
Say, I'm pretty good at this.
Alright, we need to find where I work.
I'm sorry, apparently I'm feeling a little psychotic. Now that's what I call well. My president is Chuck Heston. You damn dirty apes.
Huh? Oh, shoot. Drop the weapon or I'll shoot. Stop right there!
What the?
Now, where's my paycheck? It's gotta be around here somewhere, right? Is this my work? Do I work here? This looks like someplace I'd work. I don't think this is where I work. I wanna check my map. Useful for getting around. I wanna use the freaking map! Oh, freaking whatever. It doesn't even matter. I'll find my way. You don't even know. I'll figure it out. I'll get my paycheck. One of these days. Oh man, that dude's got a freaking strut right there. Now that's a man who knows what he wants. He's a man who's gonna get it. Alright, now where do I work?
Well, yeah, I mean, I suppose that's right.
This isn't where I work. Oh, I only have one bullet left. I really need to find somebody to murder. Hello, anybody in here with guns?
One side. Oh, hell no, no!
You don't guns. Hey, kitty. I really need to figure out where I'm working. Down right here, up and there. Okay. Right, so go left, down, up. I think I can make it there.
Say, I'm pretty good at this.
Holy crap, is that just a rifle just hanging out? That's awesome! Yeah, me! Shotgun! Now this is pod racing.
Okay, you're coming with me.
I'm sorry, apparently I'm being a little...
Holy crap, I'm in some seriously bad shape. I need to find some health. Hello, I'm here to pick up my paycheck. Linda, why did you leave a shotgun in place of you? Shotgun is not the same. Although I do think it's somewhat better at times. Most of the times. There we go. Where's my paycheck? Did I get my pay?
And
yes!
Done.
And that is how you pick up a paycheck.
Who's with me?
Oh no.
Come on, everyone. Follow me.
But I murdered all of you. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Oh, dear God. This is not what I wanted at all. This is a bad situation. This is... Okay, well, you know what?
That's the stuff. I gotta find more of that good. That stuff really works.
Oh yeah, finally! Now you're in for some work. Now you're in for a world of hurt up there, you douchebag. You didn't see anything.
You probably think I'm not a nice person.
Well, you'd be wrong. I'm here for my paycheck! Hello? It's Wednesday! Payday! This is not good. This is what could be considered to be a bad situation under most circumstances.
I definitely need more of that.
This isn't an exit. Thanks for the assist. Thanks for the guns. Oh. This is bad.
Have a nice day.
Anybody else wanna come in? Wanna sit down? Talk to our HR guy? That would be me. As you can see, we here at Running with Scissors have a great deal of clientele daily. They're just dying to get in, lining up like I don't know a joke.
I'm an equal opportunity lunatic. Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Now that I got my paycheck, it's time to cash it.
Oh, there's another one.
Who lives here? Hello? Nobody seems to be here. Are you upstairs? Are you hiding from me? Feel like I've been gone a very long time. Probably a lot longer than I should have.
I think I'll need to keep an eye out for these folks. They're definitely hazardous to my health.
Yeah. Well then, guys, I think I've gone long enough. I showed you how to get your paycheck from work, and next week I'm gonna show you guys how you go about cashing your paycheck at the bank, because that could be really complicated too. Anyway though, guys, that's all for this episode. So if you like this episode, make sure to hit like on it. Otherwise, I'll see all of you in the next one. Bye bye.
You probably think I'm not a nice person.